bone going to the floor, this happening, the contact train.
Thank you.
open the database, so this says here. Okay. And this goes. And then we say goodbye. And then we find another time. Yeah? Okay, so like short meetings. Yeah? You go towards someone. Yeah? And then you do this, do that, open. Stretch.
Thank you.
I'm playing with my, the same thing as yesterday, you know, like yesterday with this surfing thing, my hip is going in one direction, my foot is going in the right direction, but I can draw it, yeah, here. Well, this is the same. I'm here, my feet is reaching, my hip is already going, but hey, hello, you can see that, yeah? And then I go into the feet. I can go a little bit further as well. I can really play with, yeah. But then I reach, and then you can help me. When you're here, when I'm here, like, you can help me, like, taking my, yeah, really, like, trying, helping me to bring my center, especially my sit bone, my ischio, above my feet, yeah? So I'm changing, yeah, in this leg, yeah? I'm rotating, and then I'm changing weight, basically. I'm changing to both, yeah? We try? Slide and go. Yeah, the foot not going so far, but feeling like, okay. But I want to feel like stretching, if I'm here, I want to feel it's the same, I'm stretching this line from here, from here, from here. So I can just play and I can play really good far. Okay, I'm going really far. Ooh. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing, what brings me here. That's my simple. Yeah, I will get stuck here, I'm like, oh, what can we do? in general, I don't know, in contact improvisation, we can do it in a lot of things. But like what I found most interesting in what happens before, what happens afterwards, the actual belief is like, I mean, so it's juicy, but it's like the way it happens and what gets afterwards, that I think it's more exciting than the belief itself. But so we try, so I'm sure like most of you don't mind someone fell asleep, so we just do a simple lift. I'll take you down. And then from here, you're going to try to reach with your backfoot, and I'm going to help you, and you're going to grab your movement. Yeah? So I'm interested in what's in this like, okay. Yeah? I go. Again, if I can show it, so I'm taking you, yeah? Reaching with your leg. And I can help you. I can help you, and I can help you with the weight on your feet. But then the movements carry on. Yeah? So we look for that. Yeah? We try? Thank you. Thank you. here and she doesn't know where to go. Yeah? So I can be, if I'm not comfortable here, I can be in the middle, but I can really try. Like, I don't need, like, here she has the support, you know, almost, but if I drop my pelvis, there's no support. Yeah, so this, you can try this. She's a African dancer. So that was one thing, and then the other thing is that if you do it to me, so I'm really playing with like opening my leg, but actually I'm reaching with this one, but this one might touch the floor first. Yeah, I want to carry on reaching. I reach. Otherwise it doesn't work. Yeah, this is the leg that has opened the movement, and I don't want to forget it because I reached the floor. So I don't want to do this and then, oh, here I am. Yeah, this is a possibility. This is not, there's nothing wrong with it. But what we are trying today is really, okay, I reach, I go. I still reach with this leg and I fall and I go. Yeah, we try again?
Maybe then she helps you by a little bit going down so yeah, that you can not jump from her, but it's not going to go down.
I'm helping her actually folding, like I'm helping her moving, like folding, like I'm taking this, if you're reaching here, yeah, I'm really taking like this part of her leg, reaching, so measures again. I'm taking this, and this, and bringing this. Yeah, you tried? Mm-hmm. Change partner. Change partner. If you don't want to work with somebody but bigger, that's when you say. Or if you don't want to work with somebody else,
Thank you.
want, you can take time playing with this. So I take here, and then up, and then you can really play with that. I'm trying to play with opening the hip. Yeah? So if I do it like here, I'm going here, and then I can really play. Okay. I can play. My head is here. My head is up here. Yeah. My head is here, and my hip is reaching. So I can really play with, yeah, like this line. Yeah. When you do it slow, it's not so like that. When you do it in a movement, you want to do it.
Thank you.
for learning.